detection. A prominent pool had given me my direction. I traveled for ages with no interjection until I met myself with opposite projection. A collision of immaculate conception. Identical particles with odds and deflection. A pure energy devoid of all affection. We sacrificed ourselves for the ultimate connection. Unbearable heat and infinite light. And that's the biggest difference between wrong and right. Back in darkness so the universe could start. The strings of our very structure exploded apart. The edges of existence expanded exponentially and gave way to order and chaos like it was meant to be. Throughout the heavens our remains are scattered. Look up to see where our cosmic matter splatters. The way the hot sun irradiates my skin. The ocean was refreshing, so I went and jumped in. Water was so clear, I could see right through it. Down in the coral reef, in the light that clung to it. Crabs and starfish, seahorses in my reach. Invited me to crash out on the sacred beach. I was day-tripping, battling the poison beach. When they turned to me to speak, then began to teach. I realized we're backwards like a concept of beach. A parasitic life form, a blood-sucking leech. Addicted to the taste of a star belly snooch. The embryonic life kicks and dies with a screech. The sound woke me up, I found myself in a bed. With the pounding head and the linen stained dark red. The blood on my hands and the voices still linger. As the light crystals were dripping down my fingers. Disrespected love, but another hypodermically injected hug. Our sadness and disappointment rules. Angels crying to the tears, collecting the pools. At the heart of the source of the river of life, a mother tries to escape an unwinnable fight. Last night, they burned the forest down to the fringes. Systematic destruct of bloodless binges. She covered her face in shame as she turned away. Every cell in her body strained to give another day. So we could waste it all away and milk her some more. Spit in her face and then treat her like a whore. Drain all her liquids intravenously and taste the hot nectar of reptilian jealousy. Her intravascular fluid is poisoned with asthma and vampiric children consuming her plasma. With full intent, it screamed to the heavens and begged me to repent. I took our first child to the top of the mountain at God's request to empty the sacred fountain. To prove my faith beyond question with actions and sacrifice my own regardless of my attractions. It's a struggle to raise the blade to the sky. Rivers of tears burn like brimstone from my eyes. The lightning flashes, struck the knife from my hand. The earth quaked to drop my knees to the land. My body tingles and my arms weigh a ton. Took everything I had for me to catch my son. I felt the cool teardrops of the swollen black clouds covering me in an all-enveloping shroud. With the pain of the truth still fresh in my mind. I knew the true forgiveness would be hard to find.